Yo, what is good, YouTube? It's your boy, Make It Happen. I think yesterday I got a request to do K-Reno, If I Had, and from what I hear, it's a super real song, so let me go ahead and hop into it. Shit sounds like it's supposed to be real. Tell me in the comment section. I take it K-Reno doesn't have any kids, or does he? I mean, he's making it obvious in the song, so probably a dumb question. But anyways, he's got the, man, he's saying all the right things, man. Like, tell your son that you love him, but he's a target at the same time, man, because you basically, when you walk outside your house, you basically are at all times. Man, you know, educate him on what's right, how to respect a female. You know, not have a backbone, but you know how to respect a female. It's a difference. I'm not gonna say it's a thin line, but also the point is to have dignity, but have respect at the same time. But I'm gonna go ahead and hop back into it. Tell people all the time, man, think for yourself, man. Quit doing what other people do, man. That's what I call being hypnotized. If you do what other people do on a daily basis, like you drive the same route to work, you eat the same thing they do, you listen to the same thing that they do. That's why I want to start doing these reaction videos. I'm a real music head, so I got a big stack of records over there to my right, but man, and 45s and that little bin right there, but man, like, I like to be open-minded. I want to teach my kids to be open-minded. Because anything else to me is being, you know, hypnotized or hypnosis, another word to put it. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and hop back into it. Can't remember exactly where I went, but man, y'all know what I'm talking about. Hate come from something that was supposed to be an act of love. That was the realest shit I ever heard in my goddamn life. And everything before that, man, like going to the doctor every month, check the waist, you know what I'm saying? Putting ultrasounds on Facebook. That's how it is at first, man. He was speaking some real life shit. Everybody I know that's done had a child that's done that shit at one time. Every female, every dude, I've come, like, I don't know. I ain't calling out nobody that I know in general. I mean, specifically, but in general, man, I see this stuff all the time. Is what basically what I'm saying. But yeah, I kind of see now that he doesn't have any kids. The reason I thought that the reason I thought he might have had kids is because I know Tupac, in some of his songs, like Better Days, he made like this fictional thing about him and his girlfriend living together, and then she says she's pregnant. I'm amazed. Something, Better Days. You know what I'm saying? Like, but I don't think Pac had any kids, so I kind of thought it might have been something fictional he had made up. Because I know he's probably, like, in his 40s, so I figured, like, oh, he might have kids, you know. But I kind of see that he doesn't, so, you know, I'm going to go ahead and hop back into it, though. Shit, man, whoever, man, recommended this to me, man, I'm gonna have to give you a shout out in the next video. I was loving this shit, man. I think in one of my videos, man, I'm gonna give a shout out to everybody in my comment section who's been down with me for like the last It hasn't really been even 7 days, basically. Like, I started really blowing up last Saturday, man. That's when I really started getting a lot of comments to do more reaction videos. So I consider it like 7 days. In the last 7 days, I'm going to go back and check out who all has been down with me, man. And I'm going to go back and write down a list, and I'm going to read it out loud in one of my next videos, man. It might not be today, but it'll definitely be tomorrow, because it's gonna be very time consuming. But man, other than that, K Reno, if I had, and that's a good message for me too, man, because you know I don't have children, my damn self, and anybody that doesn't have children, man, this is a good song to listen to, man. It's pretty much a guide to, you know, what should you do and what do you think you should do when you have a child. How should you act around the baby mama and all that type of shit? But to me, the wordplay, like his punchlines and stuff, obviously wasn't in this song. But that's okay, man. He made up for it 100% with the message. Like I said, as long as you deliver a powerful message, the wordplay and that type of shit don't matter. Sometimes the wordplay and the punchlines, it's cool, but there's, like I said, there's different types of rap songs. Like you have the message song, you have the chill, like lay back and, you know, chill song, smoke. Then you got like the I grew up in a bad home type of rap, man. Like I guess that can serve as the message song, you know. But man, K Reno, man, that's my boy. I'm loving this dude, man. Y'all keep putting me on to him, man. Y'all keep showing me love on my channel, man. Y'all keep putting me on, like I said, K Reno. I might do one of his videos every day, man. I think that's turning into like one of my favorite rappers, man. That's some real shit. But man, I'm gonna go ahead and get off of here, man. K Reno, if I had. Peace, I'm out.